Thank you. Oh, 100%, and I think it's a lot of fun. I know there's some people over here that don't want to get mud all over, but there's a couple of mud people that just seem to be having the greatest time of their entire life. And when I get done, I'm gonna jump down there with you for sure. Matt, you gotta get some footage of these mud people. I've got to show everybody back home. When it rains in America, people just get fucking bummed out, and it has, to some people, it will ruin their festival. And if they could see how you motherfuckers just don't give a shit about this fucking mud, this is the way to live. This is the way to live. There's gonna be fucking mud in our lives. Who gives a shit? I know. I love it. Thank you. And thank you for holding me up. I was so concerned that you guys would slip, and you did exactly as we were hoping. So we love you. Thank you. She's a black belt in karate, working for the ceiling. She has to discipline her body, 'cause she knows that it's demanding to come on, these guys are trying to help. The guys in the orange are just trying to keep the peace. We're gonna stop. It'll just take a second. We just want them to be able to keep the peace. It's just this corner over here, but some of it seems a little serious. All right. I mean, that song is just not, it can't withstand a mud fight, you know. Okay. Oh, Yoshimi. To our cosmic fellow traveler, Luke Jenner.
Yes!
Oh,
Floyd. This next song is a public service announcement. Substitute. Smoking marijuana Nice one, Steven.
Merci, oui.
Song goes out to the singer of the group, Bon Iver. We hope that he lives forever.
Thank you.
everybody.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Thank you.